So here I'm draining the antifreeze. You have to drain the antifreeze from the drain plug to a bucket. That's the first thing I'm going to do to get to the thermostat is on the little radiator hose up there. I have to go up top and give you a better shot of that one. Okay, this is the thermostat right here. I had to get one of my old rusty sockets to get one of those bolts off. Fortunately, it worked for me this time. So I'm just going to take the lower hose off and unscrew the two bolts. And that'll take the thermostat housing off and the thermostat underneath it. I've got a bucket here to catch any coolant that'll splash out of there. So that's what I'm going to do next. Okay, this is the old thermostat, which I thought was stuck. Pretty different design than the new one. The new one for this vehicle, which is much different than the original. So I'm installing this, and it's real easy to do. You just might match these tabs here up with the thermostat housing. There's a notch right here. You just match it up to it and tighten the two bolts and hold the housing on. So that's what I'll be doing now. I can't install it and film it at the same time, so I have to show you that in the next video. Okay, there it is. The new thermostat has been installed here. Torqued the bolts down. The not good hose clamp on there to seal up the system. And that's all to the thermostat. Next, you put your antifreeze in there. I like to open the bleeder screw up. Sometimes they're hard to get open. This is the bleeder screw. But just fill this up with antifreeze. And that's basically the job for putting the thermostat in.